Noon, the man accused of using scissors in an attack on a woman running down the Esplanade did not show up for his hearing today.
That suspect, Luis Olivo, refused to be taken to the court from where he's being held. A judge said that he would remain held without bail and rescheduled for the hearing on Monday. Court documents revealed that Olivo has a long history of disturbing public behavior. That woman was not seriously hurt.